smash you with a solid fist. Over politics, get your wallet picked by satanic Scientologists, acknowledge this. I'm in a professionally insane condition. I cut vein incisions in you so badly they need stitching. My specially trained physician, your death certificate is insignificant. Paper no different than your left in terrific eulogy. Wipe my shit with it. You need popo protection from a person like me that feels no affection for your life. I control the direction of your future. Dead, you look like a droid. I see through the void in your skull, so we can't leave the casket open. You're too destroyed. You better show respect with seriousness, or the furious sickness of death, you will experience this. Another key turn to the essence you've returned. From the presence of your corpse, a great deal can be learned. Kill that shit, kill that shit. I kill that shit, kill that shit. Must kill that shit, kill that shit. Kill, kill that shit, kill that shit. You kill that shit, kill that shit. I kill that shit, kill that shit. Must kill that shit, kill that shit. Kill, kill that shit, kill that shit. Slice you open with a Y-shaped incision, cause I hate religion and fear no God, so there's no consequences when I make decisions. So fuck bless the dead shit. I'll desecrate you by suffocating you with the pillow that the dead person rested his head with. A stabbing fatality, many abnormalities in your abdomen cavity, except for gravity. There's no blood pressure, so no blood squirts when I sever. No blood on my shirts whenever I work, it's a perverse pleasure. What do I need the Bible and Satan for when I can start my own religion like Hubbard, opening skulls with vibrating saws? Planting microchips, lobotomies, the prerequisite to joining his money. Come down to our office for a visit. Blending your cartilage, stick you like a Nintendo cartridge. Listen to the crescendo of your heart sweat. All your fault, the power drill in your skull vault like pole vault. Shaving bald, the pole.